will we see the United States calling for a humanitarian pause?
What we want right now is make sure Israel has the tools it needs to defend itself and to go after Hamas, and that humanitarian assistance keeps flowing. Now, it's started, and it's a good thing. We want to keep it going and keep it sustainable. That's what we're focused on.